Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be going over my new updated 2020 gaming setup. Now, I haven't done a video like this in a long time, and I know I mentioned it in the last one that I wanted to do something like this, but you know, a lot has changed since the last time you guys saw my setup, so you know, let's get straight in. Always come and go. So as you just saw, a couple shots of my gaming setup now, and you probably saw a couple of the different parts and things, so I'm going to be going over them now. So to start off, we have my wonderful mouse, which is the actual Razer Death Adder Elite, which is a mouse I got a few years ago for really cheap, and that's why I've used it. But the reason I use all the Razer products is just because they sync all together with the different chroma lighting and everything. So I have the same color going across my keyboard, my mouse, and my mouse pad. So the mouse pad that I actually use is the Razer Firefly Cloth Edition. I don't know if they released a new one, I feel like they might have, but the Firefly, it's a pretty nice mouse pad. It's just like a normal one. I like it because it has the colors at the bottom, and I can adjust that as well. And same thing with the keyboard, it's the Razer Black Widow Chroma, and that's again the first one, not the second one. But I got that for a really good deal too. You know, we got all the things, the deals and steals. Actually, we have my monitor here, which is the HP 2311X. It's just a regular monitor I got back in 2009. It's nothing really special, it's just 1080p. So I got that and I've used it for a while, but then I eventually got this new one, which is the LG UM57 ultra-wide monitor. I believe it's 25 inches, and it's a pretty nice monitor. I actually like it. I think it's 1440p, so that's always nice to have. You guys probably can't see in the shot, but I have the Microsoft LifeCam 720p. It's a decent webcam. I don't really know if there's an advantage for me to get a better one because I don't really use it for anything besides the like occasional stream here and there, which I don't really do on my channel. There's that. We've got this Hitachi monitor stand. You can get these off Amazon for like 25, 30 bucks. I always like it because I have the USB ports here. I don't use the audio jacks just because I already have audio set up, so that's there. For a headset, I use the Razer Kraken Mobile, which is just the blue version, and I've wanted it because of the color. I like it a lot more than the normal ones. And you know, it's a pretty nice headset, except the microphone doesn't work on my computer. But that, again, doesn't really matter to me because I don't use it on there. When it comes to the microphone stand, I have a newer, I don't know how you pronounce it. So, we also got the Blue Yeti on the front here, which is a new microphone that I got with a pop filter. I bought at a garage sale for $5. That was a deal, you already know. I'm using a banana stand to put my headset on. You can't really see it. But again, smaller things, I have an Anker wireless charger so I can charge my phone while I'm playing games. For speakers, I have a Logitech 2.1 speaker setup, so that's always nice to have. And then I have my original Oculus Rift development kit, so I have everything here. And you know, it's all there, and it's all accommodating me in my gaming and editing career. And well guys, that was my gaming setup for 2020. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Again, I'm gonna be improving this over time and over, you know, all the different times I'm spending making these videos. You know, I'm gonna get better equipment and better things as we go. So you know, I just got this new camera. But you know, hope you all enjoyed this video, and I'll be seeing you in the next one.
I started work on the setup, and I can say it's gonna turn out amazing. It looks better than it ever has before. And don't forget to drop a like, and I'll be seeing you all in the next one.